it's a very meditative process. You simply need to make sure that you go through the motions, that you do everything at the right time, at the right temperature. But it becomes muscle memory. It's really routine at some point. The first time I did that years ago, it was very stressful because you don't know what you're doing. Every action is new. You have to do something every minute or every 30 seconds. You can't walk away because it's too tight to walk away. So you're very mindful of the passing of time. My passion is analog photography. I've been developing film for almost 20 years. By this time, it's just a very relaxing, regular activity. You can think about other things whilst you're doing it. You just need to keep an eye on the time. Memories of that come back when you see the developed images from perhaps a holiday from a couple of years ago, or a concert that you went through, or a city that you visited. That's brilliant. It separates the taking the picture from actually having the result. So your memory is clouded by the time that you see the picture. And the picture is it serves to help you remember what you actually did. I've never actually had a problem with getting older. Over time, I get more relaxed with life. Things don't seem so daunting anymore, right? So I have a sense that time is my ally in making me more experienced in life. Time is an ally. The effort, the time spent, it makes the images more precious, and it also forces you to think about what it is that you really want to photograph. So you're going to think about, is this the look I want to have? Is this special enough? You know, is this the type of work I want to make? So you become your own critic when you shoot film, or at least that's how it works for me. Don't feel so much pressure to make my mark on the world. So I feel that I have enough purpose in work, yeah. Life is slowly getting together.